going, guys? My name is Dorks, and welcome to Lumber Tycoon 2. So, I'm going to put my money where my mouth is and go make a ton of money with my method. So, okay. Mike a little. I have so little money, I can't spawn you my twack. We 80, can't do it. We could sell these. But likelihood of selling these. Slim. 80. No. I say. Right, so basically, came up here. Now, big tree. I'm gonna go chop. You try to get this biggest piece. That sounds good about. No. Then, like I said, go we. Oh, hell no. Skills. Basically. It works. Ever see. Okay. Here we go. Now we have it all fixed. Gonna go. Eight. And we're gonna put this right there and go again. Put down all. ID. But. And no. There we go. Skills. In the big boy. Yes, sir.
Isn't this nice? Me and you. Code Prime. On another.
Eventually, we're gonna go to our big boy. Basically, now we have to go. No. That's him. And that's the length of my Spanish. Okay. Let's go. Bruh. Wonder who did that. Pink trickle. Oh, hell no. I did a dumb move. Hey, that was dumb. Amount of wood. That all the skills pay the bill. Gonna look like a dog with a giant bone. Get my money. Hey, chill, bro. This is awesome. We made over $1,700 on that one. So, yeah, $1,700. And we have a whole nother tree waiting. Old tree. who may have money. That's okay. Let's head on up to the what's it called? The wood that I have up here. We'll see how much we got out of that. Right now we're sitting at 70. You'd have to spend 300, but we're gonna put it at 70. Drop this up. This girl. Is this muted? It is not muted. Bruh. Cut to. Okay, we're gonna mute this. Okay, so this is all chopped up now. So bad way to put it. One more. Okay, so we're going backwards. Back. Gravity with us. Gravity. We lost a piece, but that's okay. That's okay, right? Okay. Okay. Head on over to our sawmill. Let's remember that it's 1x1 right now. Let's put it on a... device. Key. Bruh. How much would we get with one tree? Right now. You go through. No. It's an annoying process. Need 8k for this, and I was mistaken that then we'll back our truck in here. Grab the wood. I haven't actually played Lumber Tycoon. Like, played it. I'm literally just buying stuff. That does its thing quickly. Very quickly. I'm used to it taking forever, but like... Ooh, and all done. And one more. Keep in mind, this is one tree and we lost a piece. Oh. I did this while presents. I could have got a couple more than I did. There, and we'll top you. I think we're going to end up at least 10,000 from that. One tree. We have been recording for 22 minutes because And but if you do it right, you'll have that much per in 20 minutes. But 22 minutes for one tree for me, at least, that's okay. But I don't have all the equipment yet. For I said you wanted to go trailers and stuff. All that's good stuff. So. Oop. Great. Look at all this red stuff. You know, it looks great on my end right now. Because I just got this computer a couple weeks ago. Yeah. Had a month. Well, been 4 weeks. There we go. Now, if you had trailers, do more. This is one tree. Like, this is insane. One tree got us all this. Now, bear in mind, I did have to cut it in half. On most of it, so a couple more breaks. But eat skirt is the name of the game. Close the tailgate, isn't that one tree load? Let's see how much money. So we had gotten 1700 for that one piece, that one. Wood. And we're actually missing a branch, but we'll count it. So. That one got us 200 more. Okay. Look at all this money, bro. Maybe I'll afford a trailer after this. Now this is going to be, yes, close to earned, but so far we've almost made. Actually, we've made over 10 grand. This is how you make all the money. I don't know why you guys beg so much for money when this took me 26 minutes for one tree. In a big truck, and I've made 12 grand. Yeah, 12 grand. Over 12 grand. Yeah, it's about 12.5k. Made 12.5k off one tree. So, let's do the math here. That's one tree, and it took me 26 minutes from start to finish. And say you had gotten 5 trees and you did the same thing. So let's multiply, let's give like 5 minutes per tree, but chop it all up. If you don't have good axe, which is okay. 25 minutes of chopping it, but you're also making. 5 times what I just made is $60,000. So you're making that in a 40 minutes. 50. That's more than I said you'd make every 20 minutes. So, thinking logically, I'm giving you a simple amount. So, anyways, so we have our pickup truck. I think might want to get a trailer, actually. Yeah. We do not. Let's go get the blueprints. Those blueprints are very kind to us. Now, subscribe down below. Because I love playing this game. But you should subscribe down below. I've been playing this game for so long. Tom is getting tired of me. I think you all are getting bored. you had a trailer, actually. I'll show you. And an axe. Is that all we have left? He's all we have left. Somehow, I got the power back. Like, I don't have to buy it again. I own it on my other thing. Boop. Now, where would we put a trailer? Is this maxed out over here? Maybe, well, no, it's not maxed over here yet. It is maxed. No, it's also not maxed here. There is going to be one. Not that one. We don't want to take the pink boy. Pink trucks are nice, but you don't want to drive them because you lose connection, you lose your truck. This here is a chair. You already have land. Yes, I'd like to expand. 12 grand to expand. So we can have a driveway, and this will come out to more. Wrong. But we can put trailers here. Back there. We do not want it that right yet. We have to get one more. What did you just say to me? Eats dirt, eats worms, eats drywall. That is, steals garbage. Okay. Yay. Hey, Tommy Tom. How much is you? 6K. What is this? That's cool. There was a simple jest. Powers above and none. Wait. Here once lay a simple jest, it mucked condition that still exists, but the powers above were not immune. This here clearly no ruse. It perpetrated harmful abuse. With that, the jest. All that glitters is gold. Bulletin, 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 bulletin. Knock partners prefers ice cream to all of for earthly pleasures in general. Well, Wait. Ice cream, you said. Then why do we give him eyeballs? Okay. Now, if we had the other piece, we would have made way more. We made maybe 500 more. This is a case where all the items go. All of our special items. Right in here. Out of the garage. Don't have as many items on here as we used. $100,000. Yo, I heard Mangry Gamer likes me. Like, he follows me on Twitter. And like, you know, he's great. You know, kind of tiny, but that's besides the you go over here, ping pong. Can I juggle it? Pew. Oh, it's too heavy. Doesn't juggle. Okay. Thought it went way away first. Over there first. Now, we need to get a toilet. Sir, can you? Hey, well, you gotta go right. Now that it's daytime, we can go and get.
We can go and get the trailer and be good boy. Good boy.
Hello, the bitch, Barry. You $100.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Cracked my back in 7 places. Here we go.
Okay,
so basically,
we head on over here and get a trailer, and we don't breathe in the microphone. Bruh.
Where's Bob Shack?
We'll go to Bob's. Head on over to Bobby. Old Bobby.
Limited stock. Well, I'm limited stock. Grab one of these. I actually have to grab two. 440? Then I thought it was.
Interesting. Basically, just even out. 17 there. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. $12,000 in our pockets.
You know, I spent almost $10,000 in the last 60 days, which is kind of weird, but I didn't even realize it. Which was kind of odd.
Bro, can you open, please?
Uh. Oh, the maze is gone. There used to be a maze that you go through here with. You get the... axe. Manny axe, yeah.
Some furniture. Are you open yet, sir?
You open later. I mean, either way, we do need this wood. Let's chop it down. He's open now. When do we are we able to? That's 1800. This one 13,000. Okay, so we're gonna get a couple of these ones. I think we can get three. This one is a little bit bigger and a little bit better. We can get two of these. Well, it's about the same as one of these. For half the price. Actually, less than half. Featuring a tailgate and bogey suspension, this trailer will serve you humbly. Okay. How much is this? 5 grand is 19 grand. Let's pick up one of these two. Just cause. Utility vehicle extra large. Sir. Gonna chop this down a wee bit. Here we go. And then one more. Then we might get three. Two is fine. Watch it both spawn in pink. Pretty cool, but also annoying. Wouldn't want to get rid of them because they're pink. Okay, so did spend a fair bit. But, you know, it's okay. We'll make it back. In the next video. Put on back. Because, you know, that's what we do around here. just realized my mic was muted that whole time. Yay me. So let's bring these on over here. Merp. We'll use these for later. It's not fair. We're going to stash these on over here and on in our regular stash tea. Ball of fire. Very brown. Brown. Ready for brown. That's cool. That's a really cool track, bro. The fast one. I think this is the best one. Okay. Bring our truck. And then we'll park it in there. And we'll prepare for the next video. I'm going to leave you on a cliffhanger. That sounds like a cliffhanger on YouTube. Let's go. The trailer's broke. Whereas the trailer's broken, where's my truck broken? Both broken. Guess it's not broken. Here we go. So you guys know what to do. Like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys. Bye.